This is Cool Trains in Montreal. We just had a EXO train and now a CP train coming through here at Dorval. With a rare CSX unit. Don't often see CSX power on these CP trains, and that is really, really smoky. Look at that smoke up. At about 3:30 p.m. The 29th of December, 2021. A little bit of a chilly day. But I've been in the shelters a lot. And this is just a lucky train, actually. From the double stacks. I keep hoping for the train that I actually came here today to film. Hoping to see a CN train with Quebec, North Shore, and Labrador locomotives. Not sure that's going to happen before sunset, but I want to be in position to get it if it does happen. And this was lucky because the EXO train was going to block the locomotives, so I was able to get over here ahead of the EXO train, I guess. Make sure that none of it would be blocked by that train. So we have some mixed freight now. Here we are looking to the east. I'm wondering if there'll be a DPU. That's the end of the train right there. With the flashing light. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.